New at 7 tonight, a 12-week-old puppy with some serious health problems is getting a second chance at life thanks to a school in Leeds. CBS 13's Taylor Caron shows us why one dog is feeling extra lucky today.
All right, sit down.
Leeds Central School may soon have a new student on campus.
There you go, Luck.
Lucky Tim is a 12-week-old puppy with dreams of being a therapy dog.
Service dogs are specifically trained to do tasks to mitigate a physical disability. Therapy dogs are meant for a community group.
Christy Gardner is a disabled veteran who visits places with her service dog, Moxie.
So when they took my legs off and gave me these instead, it feels pretty much the same.
When the school thought about getting a therapy dog, Gardner brought in Lucky Tim.
When he's tired, he gets extra feisty too.
Christy works where he was born, so once she discovered that he had a bad leg, then she asked if they would donate him to her, and they agreed.
Lucky Tim's health problems are expensive.
He's actually going to have the leg amputated and learn to walk on three legs, as well as have the hernia repaired now while he's a puppy before it grows any worse.
But to Gardner's surprise, those expenses are covered.
I thought I was there just for an assembly to introduce the puppy to everyone, and actually it was that they were surprising me that VetraScience was actually going to pay for his surgeries and take care of everything he needed.
Although Leeds officials don't know if Lucky Tim will be able to work in their school when he's better.
We don't have any school board policies in place at this time, so we're probably going to have to explore what that will look like.
It seems everyone is just happy to help this puppy live up to his name.
That this puppy is lucky. He's lucky he survived, and he's lucky to have this amazing new lifetime opportunity.
In Leeds, Taylor Caron, CBS 13 News.